Hi guys, you're back. And today, me and Dad will be doing the three marker challenge. Our first drawing today is string one. So we have to draw with just three markers. So do you want to go first then? Shut your eyes and look over towards the table. Just pick out three. Okay, those are your three.
I have green, brown, and yellow. Right. Right.
So the challenge is to see who turns out looking the best at the end.
Okay, go. Dream. Oh, I've only got three. So where'd you get the idea to do this?
YouTube.
Did I?
People do it on YouTube. Like my favourite
YouTubers
do.
Three, like a
challenge.
Yeah,
I like
it. Oh, you make colours for it. Oh, really? You have yellow. That's a good
colour. Mm. Yellow. So where'd you get these pictures from? Two that you know I drew. But yeah.
Did you draw them?
Yeah, I draw these ones.
How did you draw them?
I don't know. I just got a picture of a rainbow, and then on one side's the sunshine, one side's the rain. And then I wrote dream underneath. I don't know why, I just did.
Very clever.
Thanks.
You know, finished? Yeah. I'm never finished.
I just drew them, I didn't even know
which one
it was.
You created your own? Well, I ended
it
my
art.
And what do you like most about art? I like art because I can do it because my art is and I get better at
drawing and painting
and stuff. Mm-hmm. And this one because I get to
use it for colours and I can finish.
What do you reckon? Well, here we go. Hold up yours so they can see yours.
This is mine.
Dream. Okay.
Purple, blue, and blue.
And this one. Dream.
Way better.
Do you want to hold up yours next to it now? Okay. So there you go. Which one do you think is the best?
Comment down below. You can also send us some pictures that you draw.
You can have a copy of this. We can email you a copy of this and you can pin it up on your wall. What do you reckon? The winning picture. I think I'll be wanting this one though.
Who?
Yours.
Why?
Because yours is cute.